Oh, God, it's Saturday. We're late for my sister's wedding.
Gwen knew how to get a party started.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Don't worry, I'll replace it.
She just didn't know.
Cake store.
When to stop.
Your sentence was for 28 days of rehab or jail time.
We carry our own bags here. This isn't the Sheridan. Smile!
Everyone, this is Gwen.
I'm thinking booze.
Painkillers.
I have to pick just one.
So what's the deal here? People actually get stiff?
You know, if your counselor catches you using, you can get kicked out of here.
I don't plan on discussing it with him.
Too late.
This place is horrible. It is miles away from anywhere. People chant.
How did you feel? Okay, it's a good start. It's a good start.
It's really sort of helped me stay sober off and on.
This could be your liver right now.
Do you have plans for dinner?
You ever heard of a deviated spectrum?
It's ulcerated septum. Lean on me. I'm not like those people out there. I can control myself. I can. If I wanted to, I could. If that's what I wanted, I could. I can.
Columbia Pictures presents.
My name's Gwen. I'm an alcoholic.
Sandra Bullock.
Don't let him tell you there's something wrong with you. You're fine.
I don't feel fine.
Of course you don't feel fine. You're in deliverance country surrounded by a bunch of sober freaks.
In the story of a woman.
I don't need your help.
That's not what your neck sign says.
And the first 28 days.
If I'm gonna do this, everything has to be different.
Of the rest of her life. 28 days.
I hope he makes it.
Statistically, it's good for us if he goes back to using, odds-wise.